we're very familiar with. But sometimes it's as though a doorway appears from out of nowhere, and it opens onto a staircase. You climb the staircase and experience a state of altered consciousness. It's just a basic fact about being human that sometimes the self seems to just melt away. And when that happens, the feeling is ecstatic. Lots of people find self-transcendence in nature. Others overcome their self at rave. Some shut down the self using meditation. Others use psychedelic drugs. Others use psychedelic drugs.